Melody's friends. Today, to celebrate my Melody's birthday, we will learn how to create some festoons full of big and colourful flowers. I'm sure our friend My Melody will be very happy. Let's see what we need. Materials. Sheets of pink cardboard, rectangular in shape. A pair of safety scissors. A stapler. A puncher. Some thread. A tube of glue. Printed image of My Melody. Let's start by learning together how to create the flowers for our festoons. Take a sheet of pink cardboard and fold it in half on the long side. Then repeat and fold it again like this. Take the folded cardboard and fold it in half. Then repeat the same procedure on the other side. Open the entire cardboard and follow the wrinkles to create a sort of accordion. Close the accordion by folding it in half. Reopen the folded cardboard and use the stapler to fix the center of the accordion. Use the safety scissors to cut a small triangle on one of the two ends. Fold again the accordion in half to cut exactly the same triangle on the other end as well. Take one of the accordion wrinkles and join it with its lower half. Look at that! Our flower is taking shape! Use the stapler to fix it. Now open the entire flower and use the stapler again to fix it on the other side. Once you have created your flower, repeat the same procedure to create as many flowers as you wish, using the colours you like the most. Now you just have to take the puncher and some thread. Use the puncher to create two holes on each flower. In this way. Pass some thread through the two holes of each flower and insert them one after another. Print the image that you can find in the description below this video. Ask an adult for help and cut out the lovely faces of our friend My Melody. Use the glue to fix the images at the center of the paper flowers. The festoon is ready! Ta-da! What do you think? Our friend lover of flowers, the sweet My Melody, will she love it? I think so! Subscribe to the channel and turn on the bell. Click the like button and share the video with your friends. Watch Hello Kitty and Friends Adventures on the channel. See you soon!